Humans, immortals, time dimensions. Nobody knows how they were created, but I only know that we, the immortals, or as you call us, gods, we are watching over the flow of time, from the beginning till the end. That's our fate. Whereas humans have never accepted their own fate, I'm unable to get inside their desires. The one which drives them to struggle. They don't even know what effect it would bring to the dimensions.
Eternal Blade prototype that Lord Bowen gave me. It's still unable to manifest its power. Your name is Kissinger? Give me your power, Kissinger.
Where am I?
Swordmanship is still as top-notch as ever. Eh? Where is Carol? It's too dangerous here. We have to find her. Let's go!
Hey, Zevil! Wait for me! That's not even close.
Ha!
Humans, immortals, time dimensions. Nobody knows how they were created, but I only know that we, the immortals, or as you call us, gods, we are watching over the flow of...
What happened? The Eternal Blade prototype that Lord Bone gave me, it's still unable to manifest its power. Your name is Kissinger? Give me your power, Kissinger.
Ha!
Seriously, isn't Zevo going to wait?
Watch out!
So we are all that is left, Felix.
These fiends are unending.
We must not let their sacrifice be in vain. Let's kill them all.
What the hell are these butterflies?
It must relate to that hole in the sky. We have to find the cause and end it.
Roger that, Captain. That is our mission.
Stop mocking me.
The Annan Fortress is a sacred place we Kronosians have been protecting for centuries. Why has this hole appeared here?
This fortress connects with our half-blood legend. Whatever's inside, I will not let it be ravaged on my watch.
Neither will I. Bernard, we've been out adventuring since we were children. I hope today is not our last.
I am sure it's not today.
Expected. Among the half-blood of the Weird Deer, you were the strongest one ever.
Power without purpose means nothing. Our power is meant for protecting Kronosia in times like this.
If you put that away, I will use the half-blood power of the Skeldir family to protect Princess Rosalind only.
That's my brother.
When this comes to an end, I think it's time for a celebration. I hope you will come.
Don't worry. I would not miss my brother's ceremony.
Nothing can destroy the relationship between the three of us.
Okay.
Let's split up. I'll try to search the high floor, and you search the lower level.
Agreed. May the Norns protect us.
I hope for the same. To find the cause, just as I told Bernard I would. I need to find the cause, just as I told Bernard I would. Ha! That crate, my sword can move it. Ugh!